Hi guys, welcome back on Bouche-à-Bouche. This is Delphine. In this video, I'm showing you how to realize a plain chinoise. You will use it in a lot of different cakes, such as a bavarois, a charlotte, fraisier, a cake with different lay. You will love this recipe.
Yummy!
To cook a chinoise, you will need 4 eggs, 125 grams of plain flour, 125 grams of sugar. And some food flavor such as vanilla or zest of lemon, almond, anything. Okay, step one, you will preheat your oven at 180 degrees. Step two, you put apart the yolk and the white eggs. Then you will add the sugar to your yolks and some aroma. If it's vanilla, you add your vanilla. If it's lemon or if it's rum, you just add it too. For me, it will be a zest of lemon. You beat the sugar and yolk until you obtain a creamy mix. Once you're done with that, you will beat the white until they form hard peaks. It doesn't move anymore, so it's ready. You put half of your white eggs in the creamy mix and you incorporate it slowly with a whisk. Once it's incorporated, you just put the egg left, the white eggs left, and you incorporate it again. Once your mix is smooth, you will add drop by drop your flour. And once it's smooth, your paste is ready to be cooked. If you already know what you want to do with your chinoise, you just put it in the shape you want to obtain in the end. You don't want to put more than 1 centimeter's length on the bottom of your cake because it's supposed to be flat. After, you can obviously do a cake, but it's better to cook a sponge cake if you want something bigger. And if you need something flat and long, you cover a baking tray with paper cloth. And you just spread your chinoise on it. Once it's ready, you just put it in the oven for 10-11 minutes at 180 degrees. And here it is, you are now ready to use your chinoise for anything. I hope you enjoy this recipe and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche-à-Bouche. Bye bye!